ladies and gentlemen, it is time. It is time.
It is time.
It is time. Do you have your beer? Did you get your beer? I need more beer.
This is a national emergency. Mary needs a beer.
I need a beer. I need the most handsomest man to get me a beer.
But I'm up here playing. My good friend, Brian Solenberger, the big bastard, as he is affectionately known, most affectionately, so you're trying to kick him out of your house at 5 o'clock in the morning. Anyway, he and Bob Maffett started this little brewery here, Diamond Knot, 20 years ago. I met them right about that exact time, because I was running a homebrew supply shop, and Bob was a regular there before they started opening Diamond Knot. And anyway, so we started hanging out, whatever, you know. And then I started hanging out at Diamond Knot a lot. I worked in the brewery for a little while, way back when, you know. And I thought, shit, you know, I love this place. I really do. I really love the feel. I love the beer. I love the people. You hush up now. So, I had to write a song all about my love for Diamond Knot.
Where the hop is paid.
hop is king. Take a short break, ladies and gentlemen. Don't go anywhere. No. Grab yourself a beer or two.